Good afternoon, everyone. Today's chapter is 18, the environment and us. Okay? In an environment, there are interrelationship, I told you now only, between the living and non-living components. By any reason, if this balance is disturbed, kuch bhi hone se ye balance disturb ho gaya, so each whole environment will get disturbed. Whole environment will get disturbed. These are the points we are going to study today. Deforestation, pollution, the needs to maintain environment balance, our needs and the environment, global efforts for the protection of environment, efforts to maintain biodiversity. Can you tell me, with the help, will water and food source for living things grow or decline? Why? Decline means decrease. And why? If deforestation is done on a large scale, deforestation means cutting of the forest, means decrease in the forest. Deforestation means cutting of the forest. If that we have done for the on the large scale, there will be a decrease in the water and food source for residents living organism. There will be decrease in the water and a food source. Okay, food chain will be disturbed because if one animal is extinct, if one animal is decreased, kam ho gaya, dusra kya khayega? If he is eating every day that animal is eating that plants or that animal only, if ek ek karke plants bhi chale jayenge aur ek ek karke animals bhi chale jayenge, to dusra animal kya khayega? Wo to bhooka mar jayega. Yes or no? Means whole environment will be get disturbed. Ek disturb hone se dusra environment bhi disturb hoga. Same like this of industries also. If one industry is got closed, to say industry depends on that industry, first one industry pe all depends rehte, wo bhi loss mein jayenge, because from that industry they are getting raw material. Agar raw material nahi aayega, then what will be they do? Then the other factories, what they will do? Nothing will be there, no? The whole environment, same disturb hota hai. Aise hi same disturb hoga kya industries also. Okay? Now, deforestation. I told you about the deforestation. Due to increasing human population, what we are doing? Increasing the population. What we are doing? We need a house. We need a food. So, hum log kya karte hai house ke liye? We are cutting the forest. What we are doing? We are cutting the forest. Okay. The needs of man are ever rising for agriculture, housing, industries, building roads and railways. Forests are cut down. What we are doing? We are cutting the forest. Okay, for what building? Agriculture, for the purpose of agriculture, housing, industries, building roads and railways and forest. We are cutting forest. Reclaiming of land is done by filling low-lying areas and marshy places. All such activities are resulting into reduction of forest. Due to this, shelters of animals are destroyed. Because of we are cutting the forest, the animals are getting disturbed. The shelters of animals are destroyed. Okay? Result is loss of biodiversity. Now we will see this was our biodiversity means what? The cutting the forest, decrease in the forest. Okay? Next is pollution. When wastewater is let out in the fresh water sources. Yeah, that is why snakes comes in our city, because they have not having a place to stay. If we are cutting the forest, where the animals will go? They'll come to our house. We are inviting them to come in our house. Yes or no? We are the persons who are responsible for them only. Everyone is doing for themselves. Okay? Then pollution. I have taught you about the water pollution first chapter in 16th chapter. Now we will see the air pollution. Can you tell me how does the air pollution occurs? How does the air pollution occurs? Come on, tell me, children. Before that, I told you about the water pollution by harmful gases. Very good. With the air dust. Okay, good. Fog, okay. It's not a fog, child. It's a smoke. Smoke of vehicle. smoke of vehicles. Then a factory smokes are there. Due to that, the air pollution gets, okay? Same, first only I taught you, when the waste water is let out in fresh water sources without a proper process, it results in water pollution. If water polluted is soaked into the soil, if polluted water soaked into the soil, pura zameen, soil means what? Zameen usko soak kar legi. Then the soil also becomes polluted. Then the soil is also became polluted. It makes soil infertile. It makes soil infertile. The wastewater from the factories, chemical fertilizers and pesticides from the agriculture all leads to water pollution. Water pollution. Such wastewater causes threat to aquatic life also. It causes harmful to the aquatic life also. The surrounding soil is also polluted due to all such pollutants. Now we will see how we get an agriculture polluted. Pollution due to agriculture. See this? The chemical fertilizer and pesticides are used on large scale in modern agriculture. Okay? On the large scale in modern agriculture. This seeps into the soil. It's absorbed by the soil. The fertilizer and pesticide we are pesting on the plants and all that, where it goes, it does not go directly on the air. Okay? It goes directly. When rain comes, it falls on the soil. It falls on the soil and flow into the river too. With rainwater causing soil pollution. Soil means kya hota hai? Mitti. Okay? Effect of pollution. All types of pollution is dangerous to plants and animals also. Everyone knows this because of our harmful smokes and all that. Animals get disturbed, plants get disturbed. Yes or no? Okay? The number decreases and some of them become extinct too. Extinct means decreased. Kam hona. Okay? Now we will see about the air pollution. Large quantity of fuel is used for industrial purpose and during transportation. Now, large quantities of fuel. Fuel means kya? Petrol, diesel we are using. Okay? We are using at home also. In home also. What fuel? Like kerosene and all that. Usse kya aata hai? Smoke bahar aa jata hai. Then what becomes polluted? Air becomes polluted because of the smoke and all that. Okay? During the transportation. All these activities use lot of fossil fuel and hence cause air pollution. Because of this, the vehicle smoke also, the air takes an air pollution. See, air pollution. The burning of fossil fuel produces large quantity of carbon dioxide. At the same time, due to the large scale deforestation, the trees are cut down. For the deforestation, what we are doing? We are cutting the trees. We are cutting the trees. Thus, the carbon dioxide is not absorbed from the air. This results in increase in temperature. Also, along with the carbon dioxide, other poisonous gas and smoke causes very severe air pollution. We are inhaling the air. We are inhaling that only air. Okay, oxygen goes inside our body. That is not nice air for us. Or we are getting ill. Okay, uske wajah se hum log bimar padte hain. Aise smoke ki wajah se hum log bimar padte hain. Okay. Now, next one is, see. The need to maintain environment balance. We should need to maintain how the environment should get, environmental should get balance. Okay. Due to the large scale changes causes by human intervention, the biotic component like air, water and land are degraded to great extent. This is turned to retain living components. This disturbs the environmental balance. The living things on the earth are becoming extinct very rapidly. The living things, who are these? Not us. The animals are getting rapidly decreased. Indian cheetah is now extinct. Did you saw anywhere the cheetahs running over there here and there? Because they are decreasing day by day. Why? Because they are getting died. Okay? This is our need to maintain environmental. If we maintain the environment nicely, then what happened? They are going to stay. They are going to live. They are going to zinda reh sakte. But we are not maintaining the environmental balance. Hum log khud usko kharab kar rahe. Okay? We are spoiling. We are the person who are spoiling our environment. Our needs and the environments are resolution. Okay, this is our needs and the environment. In order to conserve and protect our environment, what we should do to protect our environment? We should not take any action that will cause pollution or disturb environmental balance. We should not do anything that causes the pollution and disturb the environment. We should make efforts to conserve the living world. Okay, we should not stock up things that can cause degradation of the environment. We should use our means regularly and recycle the used articles. Everyone's been knowing about the recycle things. Yes or no? Recycling the things. June purane kapde usko recycle karke usko ye banao bag and all that, the papers and all that. We can recycle it. Okay, we should do it. Now we see about the global efforts for protection of the environment. Man is a part of nature. Everyone knows that man is a part of nature. If balance of nature is lost, even the human beings will be affected. If the balance of environment get imbalanced, human being will also get affected. Agar barish nahi hui, we will get affected. Who will get affected? We will not get water for drinking. No food, nothing will be get. Then our life is also in danger if the environment gets imbalanced. Okay, due to this awareness, now several projects are implemented at the international level to maintain the balance in nature. Can you tell me any of the global warming slogan? Come on, tell me. So many are there to save the trees and all that. Go green. Yes or no? Many countries of the world are enacting laws to prevent pollution of air, water, and soil. Now we see efforts to maintain biodiversity. Efforts to maintain biodiversity. Many efforts are now being taken up to conserve and protect the biodiversity of the earth. Biodiversity parks. Biodiversity park is an area which is reserved for the purpose of protecting and conserving the biodiversity of that region. Of that region. National parks. Did you heard about the national park, children? Did you heard about the national park? Come on, give me one name for the national park. Rajiv Gandhi Park is there in Borivali somewhere. I think so, National Park. These are the areas used for the protection and conservation of wildlife. Okay, Tadoba National Park, Kaziranga. Okay, these are the name of the national park. Sanctuaries. Forest areas serves for protection and conservation of the particular animals or plants is called a sanctuary. Radha Nagari Sanctuary. Now migration. What is migration? We'll see about the migration. See this. When the animals move either temporarily or permanently from one place to another for feeding or breeding, it is called migration. Migration means what? One place to go to another place. From one place to the another place. Ek jagah se dusri jagah hum log migrate hote, means from the country, yeah? Not from one place to another place. पूरा कंट्री से हम लोग दूसरी कंट्री पे जाते हैं, उसको बोलते हैं माइग्रेशन. ओके, एफर्ट्स. दिस आर द बर्ड्स हु आर गेटिंग माइग्रेटेड फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस. ओके, एफर्ट्स इन महाराष्ट्र. व्हाट द एफर्ट्स हैज बीन टेकन इन महाराष्ट्र बाय बिल्डिंग डैम्स ऑन द चांद रिवर इन सातारा डिस्ट्रिक्ट. ऑन द चांद रिवर इन द सातारा डिस्ट्रिक्ट. ओके, मयानी लेक वॉज फाउंड. मयानी लेक वॉज formed. This is the Chand River. Mayani Lake was formed. Okay, flamingos from Siberia migrate to build nest and lay eggs on this lake. What they are doing? They are laying their eggs on this lake. This lake has been declared as a sanctuary for birds. वहाँ पे उनका घर बनाया गया है birds का. Okay, at Nanjai in Solapur district, there is a big Great Indian Bustard sanctuary in Asia. These birds of grassland feeds on insect and thirst protect crops. They are thirst friends of the farmers also. Maharashtra state has declared Nanjing as a sanctuary for the Great Indian Bustard. Village Monarchi Chinchlori near Pune is well known for peacock population. The tamarind trees are a favorable environment for peacocks. This village is now a sanctuary for the bee flow. Only we can see only there what peacock. We can only see a peacock. Okay. Devrai. Devrai is a place where there has been not cut a tree at all. ये ऐसी place है वहाँ पर trees को cut नहीं किया जाता है. एक जगह ऐसी ही है जहाँ पे trees को नहीं cut किया जाता है. Scared groves or a devrai is a served jungle for God. Due to such belief, people do not cut a tree or a plants from devrai. Okay. Scared groves from Madhya Pradesh are called Sharnas. These are called a sanctuary for ancient time. This was our chapter, children. Everyone understood? I hope everyone clearly understood the chapter.